to us. Let us read it. People representative, they say that public have said yes. We have not said yes. Hata mama mboga hajui nini napasiwa. Hata hajui nini napasiwa. Bring it to us. Let us read it. 5,000 pages. Mnataka kutuiba. Ndio muweke vitu hapo ndani. Bring it to us. Bring it to us. You won't steal from us.
We are only against oppressive laws. Laws that have been put there to oppress the common Mwananchi. We are only against that. We don't have any problem with the government as long as they put in place laws that favor the common Mwananchi.
Mungu anasema sakae ushuke.
Kama tumewasikia watu
wanashuka mwana. Ikaja si mamako mwana.
Mwambie arushe zingine.
Ikaja si mamako Ruto.
Umelipia ushuru.
Tu alipo.
Hata hiyo pia
si mamako. Ikaja si mama yake. Ikaja ni yetu.
Haujatuoa Ruto.
Haujatuoa.
Less than 1 million shillings and for the subsistence farmers.
51. Honorable members, I propose a question. Clause 51.
And do you know
what you're doing?
Nyanyasaji bana. And it promised 200 million shillings.
It's better today than to suffer.
200 million jobs. Of which watoto wetu inafaa wapate hiyo kazi, lakini hata sisi wenyewe hatuna hiyo kazi. Why should this happen?
But I want to promise one thing. Rais ametuahidi 200 million jobs. Yenye hakuna hadi wasahi.
Thank you.
pale wale wako pale.
I'm getting distracted by the singing. Honorable members, I propose a question that clause 60 be amended as proposed.
Put the question.
I now put the question that clause 60 be amended as proposed. Will as many as of that opinion say aye? Will as many as of the contrary opinion say nay? The ayes have it. I therefore now put the question that clause 60 as amended be part of the bill. Will as many as of that opinion say aye? Will as many as of the contrary opinion say nay? The ayes have it.
New clause 52A.
Honorable members, I now call upon the mover to move the second reading of the new clause 52A.
Honorable Chair, I beg to move that the new clause 52A be read a second time. This Honorable Speaker is seeking to extend the tax amnesty that is expiring on 30th of June to now 30th of to be paid now by the 31st of June 2025. Honorable Chair, when the Finance Act of 2023 introduced tax amnesty, 1,058,734 Kenyans applied for that tax amnesty with a principal tax of 42 billion shillings. So far, through that amnesty program, 31.2 billion shillings has been paid by these taxpayers only, Honorable Members, Honorable Chair, while 10.7 billion has to be paid by that year of June. By extending this tax amnesty, it gives Kenyans who have an outstanding principal tax, when they pay that principal tax to be forgiven their penalty in taxes, their penalty in interest. And therefore, there's a big retrieve to Kenyans who have been seeking their amnesty and who are worried with the expiry of the 31st of June deadline for tax amnesty. And therefore, we are extending the tax amnesty to 31st of March 2025. With that, I beg that this be read a second time.
Honourable members, I now propose the question that the new clause 52A be now read a second time. I now put the question that the new clause 52A be now read a second time. Will as many as of that opinion say aye? Will as many as of the contrary opinion say nay? The ayes have it. I now propose the question that the new clause be clause 52 be part of the bill. I now put the question that the new clause 52A be part of the bill. Will as many as of that opinion say aye? Will as many as of the contrary opinion say nay? The ayes have it.
Miscellaneous Acts, clause 61.
Honorable members, I propose the question that clause 61 be part of the bill.
Mm-mm.
tupange yeye. Ruto aende tupange yeye.
Nayo.
I think ni mawe because imevunja glasses zangu.
Strong.
Here we go.
I'm going to go to the next 3 hours.